Welcome back, guys, to the craziest playthroughs you'll find on the internet. This is playthrough number 87 of Uncharted 1. Oh, dang. Dude. That gun kills him. This gun don't. Dang, really? She had to go and take him out for me, huh? Like that was just the absolute, huh? Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Spanish gold coin, baby. Treasure it up. Oh, he just threw up. Alright, well, let's fuck with it. Bridge.
Like this happen?
See those scorch marks?
Uh-huh.
Somebody packed this place with enough gunpowder to blow it wide open.
Ooh.
Watch where you step. Some of these boards are really falling.
Oh, man, what button do I gotta hit?
Elena, I can't hold on! Give me your other hand! You've got to let it go!
Camera, man. I'm gonna walk all over this bridge because I don't give a fuck. Oh, we can't just get down there and grab that camera, though? It's not that far. Yeah, let's go get it. Safe way. This music is crazy. Some challenge, baby. Dang, man, let them trophies rain. I'm seeing the true game right now. Can't get down there. I'm looking at shit. Can't get over there either. We'll find the camera later, girly. We got a case to solve here. Gotta try it. No enemies, that's weird. Got the item, can't go that way. Man, this is like a PS1 game.
Here they come. One down.
Yo, it didn't kill me. That is crazy that it didn't kill him. Dude was bulletproof, man. Do that. Whoa. Wow. Dude, are you guys hearing these like weird noises?
This river ought to take us right up to the monastery.
Some weird ass noises in my fucking headphones. Came from, came up, came in, looked all around, and then we hopped on this motorcycle. Yes. Now these controls are fucking. This is so fucking crazy. Yo, you get body when you get up there. Oof, wait. Gotta take these cats out.
Look out!
Yeah, this shit is crazy, man. It's going up the river. It's fucking just nuts, man. This game is awesome. This shit is so cool.
Let's head up to the monastery and see what's going on.
Okay, we are supposed to be going this way. Awesome, that was so cool. Can we do the job? Still tells me you're not supposed to fall down there. Oh, you can go down there. It makes a loud ass noise for no reason. Yeah, I kick that shit. Damn, you see how I see my shit? I see that shit. Crazy. Hey bro, do you wanna... know where my treasures are, you know what I'm saying? Alright guys, well anyway man, you seen it. We got the turtle. About to go into some deeper enemy territory. I'm gonna wait till I see some enemies, man. Yo, did I just try to jump and catch a bug? That was crazy. Oh shit, we got
just slow down. One of Eddie's goons could be up ahead.
Come on, we left those clowns in the dust ages ago. Oh my god!
Shit,
that's disgusting! I wish I had my camera. So what?
It's a booby trap, dog.
The Spanish booby trapped the island to protect their gold?
Of course.
This wasn't made by the Spanish. A closer look at the spikes.
This was made by my brother.
You have got to be kidding me.
This is from our plane.
Wait, that doesn't make any sense, though. Why would someone set traps like this when their own men are crawling all over the island?
They wouldn't.
It's
something's been
alien.
Here since a trap was sprung.
Predator.
Something or someone.
I knew it was him.
Do you think
Shh.
That...
Do you hear that?
Hear what?
Nothing. Absolutely nothing.
Predator.
We're being watched.
Watched?
Yeah, you know what? It's probably nothing. Let's just get out of here before we run into whatever's been chewing on this guy.
Disgusting. But I'll take his gun. Alright, where did this game position me? Alright, well anyway guys, I'm going to end it here. Little clip, little mystery. And we'll continue on a later date. As always, thanks for watching. See you guys later. Peace.